Good day. Welcome to the behind the scenes of the review video. Ja. Ja. Hij zal niks doen, denk ik. Zo, jij bent weer tijd. Bent weer tijd. Jumps, wanneer de jump started. Want de jump started at the bicycle lane and then it started on its own. So now we're gonna have some bicycle lane fun with a back passenger. Decided to film the intro of the review video for the second time. First time not enough smoke. Second time camera failure on two sides and a bloody engine dying. Everything went fucked as bloody balls. It's a shame, and I really, really wanted to do the review video today. So I have no idea what I will upload today. No review video, at least. So that will be postponed to at least Thursday. I don't know, man. Maybe it's not meant to be. It. At least we know one thing, I need to replace the battery as well at some point. This is not something I'm looking forward to, if I'm really honest. Because I have a lot of things that I want to change on this bike and a limited budget. So me paying, I don't know, 30 euros for a battery limits my other options. And those smoke things aren't cheap either. So getting another couple, because first I used one, that was not enough. It was too windy and it was just not enough. Now I have used two, which was enough, but the bike didn't start and the camera didn't work. But next time I'm at least getting another two. Meaning I'm buying four of those bloody things, which, like I said, are not that cheap. Sailing away, I'm sailing away. Okay. The paper says for sale, it's an automatic and everything is perfect. And the first thing I notice is that his back light is broken. So no, not everything is perfect. You lying son of a paper. Okay, paintball supplies is where I got the smoke from, and some of you who follow me might know this store, because I got a couple of paintballers as subscribers, and the main reason why this one is because my little brother is paintballing, and he gets his supplies from here, so... Oh, in this case, The Beautiful Smoke comes from paintball supplies. And I picked it up instead of the online shop, because why not?
There is the number of men, the bleachers went through. There was a black sheep.
If this will air or when this will air, it is going to be like a bonus type video. So, okay, see you guys later.